It's occurred to me that I don't think I've shown fish in any of my volumetric dinners. So this is tilapia with yellow squash, and that's sweet potato, but it's not a whole sweet potato, about a third of one. And then some fruit over there, but again, less than 200 calories, but a nice fillet of tilapia there. Tilapia is a good lean fish, but it doesn't have the omega-3s that you want to get from your salmon. But that's for another day.